What's up, guys? It's Mazuna. We're playing some Soraka support for you today. It's our second day back to the YouTube scene. And I think I'm a floating head with a collar right now. Because apparently apparently OBS thinks that my green screen and my sweater are the same color. I don't think so at all, but whatever. Floating head. Hi, you can see my hand, I think. But, anyway, Soraka support. Haven't played Raka since Season 6, and I only played her a little bit then, but I was pretty good at her. Excuse me. So, yeah, we're gonna give it a shot, playing with a Caitlyn AD carry against a Jinx Sona lane, so that's unfortunate. I do have Ignite. I started 3 Total Biscuits of Rejuvenation and an Ancient Coin in this lane. I'm also gonna start W, just to negate early trades a little bit. Their call. So, Caitlyn being very long range, me being Soraka, should work pretty well.
A summoner has disconnected.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Caitlyn AFK now. That's good. Not on Smartcast. Might be a remake.
Every step, a new journey. Summoner has
oh, no, there she is. Get the early game advantage on us, but not a huge deal. So, runes today are actually my Thresh runes because... Oh, lol. That does feel bad. She took a couple of tower shots, so that's really good for us, actually. Nice. Yeah, so getting her blood. So, runes today are my Thresh runes, which are... AD Quince, Armor Yellows, Magic or no, Armor Quince, Armor Yellows, Magic Resist Blues, and what are they? Attack Damage Marks. So those are my runes for the day. Masteries are 0, 18, 12, taking Windspeaker's Blessing. Makes sense, obviously. I am playing Soraka, so. If you land a Q on somebody as Soraka, by the way, and then heal somebody, they get the regen from your Q as well. So that's a really good tip there for you. So in this lane, we are basically just gonna play pretty passive, just heal up Caitlyn whenever we need to. I do want to be poking them a little bit more, honestly. I do have Ignite. That's something I need to keep. Nice. The Ignite. I don't know why people are always confused when I take Ignite on support, because it's... it's your only other option. Like, you could take Ignite or you can take Exhaust, really. So, I don't know. People are funny. People lock themselves into a build or a summoner, and then it just doesn't really, like, I don't know. It's funny to me, is all I'm gonna say. So I'm gonna pop a potion here because I don't want to leave this lane, really. This is funny, man. Funny lane. Okay. So, and now my ignite is gonna be up in a minute and a half again. So this is really good. We are zoning her pretty well. Caitlyn's not actually up on farming. But that's because she was AFK at the start, because her dad turned off the Wi-Fi, so not a huge deal. Nice. This is quite a dominant lane position that we're in right now. I'm actually gonna ward that bush. Is the obvious mastery for Soraka, because obviously what I do is heal people. Ooh, I'm gonna have to flash here. That's unfortunate. Rip. Good flash, good flash. She still has heals, she might be able to get out of this. Yeah, she's fine. Okay. So, medallion and usually go boots, but I have enough for a sight stone and a control ward, so I'm gonna do that instead. My ignite is back up, so that's good. I'm gonna get back into lane now that I have my medallion. This basically just gives me a little bit of cooldown reaction, more mana regen, and better gold generation, so it's a good choice. And then the sight stone is obvious for a support, right? So good, good. So far, so good. This lane's going okay. It's unfortunate that I did get killed there, but Lee got the kill, so it's actually not, like, it doesn't mean anything for our lane. Like, it just doesn't, you know? Well, that was dumb. Oh, stop it, Nyx. And people also don't realize that Ignite cuts summoner's heal in half, basically, so it's really good. I'm assuming that we're gonna get ganked here at some point, so I'm gonna set up some vision to prevent that.
I heed their call.
Caitlyn has her ulti. I'm not sure how much damage it does at this point. I'm assuming that. There's the summoner heal. If I had ignited there, then she'd probably have died, but that's okay. Concentrating a little bit, guys. I'm sorry that I'm a little bit quiet, but I'm having fun. That did not cancel Jinx's back for some reason. A little bit weird. Generation coming from nomads, I can just keep Caitlyn at absolutely full health this entire time. I should have tanked that, but I don't think it's gonna matter.
To heal and protect.
That's another good thing about Soraka is because of the Q, your Q is on such a short cooldown, and it's a pretty significant slow. You can actually kite. Soraka. I missed that moment somehow. Okay, and I am gonna build full tank today, guys. I don't wanna, like, honestly, I think that tank Soraka is much better than AP Soraka. Yeah, let's get out of here. They're gonna push this under tower. I can stay here, realistically. No reason for me to back, really. Almost. Okay, going to grab Vision in this bush again, because they did just put a ward there and take my pink ward. Playing this lane pretty well. GG, she says. Okay, I used my ulti there because I wanted to guarantee myself an assist if we did kill her. It also apparently allowed Yasuo to go in and get kills again somehow. Okay, she already has her redemption. That was rush. I'm having fun, man. Soraka's just such a fun champion. Oh, do it, do it. Do it, you know you can. Hit by that. Oh, unfortunate. Yeah, I should have left, but... Oh well. Got our full redemption now, that feels good. The Veigar stun, I didn't respect it. Didn't respect the Veigar stun, it's okay. Am I level 9 yet? No, not quite, that's fine.
Gracefully
unstoppable.
Who has the other death?
Shut victim? Down.
And now Yoss. Yoss. Ooh, these lights are bright, making me tear up a little bit. Not used to it yet, you know? I have my ulti now. I've got my redemption now. I'm gonna put that on 6, because that's where I'm used to having it. And I've got my number keys on my, And I've got my number keys on at my thumb. She milled Runin's good. Okay. Da, da, da. Setting up vision everywhere.
Where am
got
I
the
needed?
Dragon warded with a control ward that hasn't been taken. Interesting. I don't know where Caitlyn's going.
An enemy has been slain.
I lend my
shut down.
No. I guess we're just roaming for towers? That's a little bit interesting. Or maybe Caitlyn wants revenge on this Veigar. I hate Veigar. Veigar feels bad to play against, honestly. Like, it's really unfortunate. Yeah, like, honestly, I hate... Veigar is the worst champion in the game to play against. Because that ult is literally just a one-click, you don't get to play the game. Does a lot of damage, huh? Alright, dragon. Sounds good. Wow. Alright. That was a pretty good fight for us. Honestly, I just pushed all my buttons and hoped that it worked.
Where am I needed?
That's what happened there. I'm gonna take this yummy fruit, actually. I was hoping that because... Okay. Nah, I want to back. I've got a lot of gold. Lots of gold. Time to back. I can buy my Oracle now. I can also get my full Talisman, which might be nice. Locket? Locket. Let's get a locket. Locket's a really good item. Super good in this meta. The shield is just completely overpowered. Really. Gosh. Honestly, not sure. I don't want to be mid. I want to be bottom here, because that's where Caitlyn is, and I should really be sticking with my AD carry. The farm is kind of embarrassing on both fronts for the ADCs this game. Kate was AFK for the first wave and a half, so that's not her fault. Vision control now, that's really good. Going to actually ward that bush, because, ooh, look at that. This Caitlyn's Q does a ton. If she had chained that better. Nearby allies get a shield when I activate it. It's good. It's really good. And then when I have a talisman, that'll allow us to chase a little bit better. Which isn't bad, obviously. Nice! Oh, good flash. Yeah, he's out because of the... Okay. And I've got my ulti here. Has a lot of gold. Okay. Thank you. here. That wasn't the best, I'll admit. That was not the best. So, Banner? No, Talisman here. That's a big upgrade from Nomad, because the Raptor Cloak gives us a lot of tankiness, and the Talisman itself is a good item. So, Talisman is third item, not the best, but it's okay. Next, Ardent Sensor makes a lot of sense, actually. 10%. Yeah, I mean, and that'll get me closer to the cooldown cap too, which is great for my ult. RIP. It couldn't have saved him anyway. My guard doesn't do much damage with that damage. Now she's dead too. Hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the Soraka support gameplay. I know she's not the most exciting champion to look at, to watch, but it was a lot of fun, I thought. I enjoyed myself. So if you liked it, leave a like and a comment down below. Subscribe for more content daily, and I hope I see you next time. As always, this is Mizuna signing off.